love songs too.
Alright, now I need to say two for love songs.